Metro City Police today releasing crime statistics for